When we practice loving kindness, we just attend the Brahma breath. And this is just prepare the mind to become yes and not again. So that's loving kindness is one that is very important for us in the daily life. But this is just the first step on to not the only way loving kindness cannot get nirvana. That is my question. Can attain nirvana or can get enlightenment when we just practice loving kindness? Yeah. For every brother and sister. Thank you for listening.